A report on people.com.cn has mistakenly placed a cooking oil company in a scandal that they use gutter oil in their manufacturing. The makers of Arowana cooking oil were the targets of this report only because they have inedible oil processing used for the manufacturing of soap next door to the plant processing Arowana products. Detrimental to health, gutter oil, which is oil collected from restaurants' waste, sometimes literally from gutters, has been a top concern regarding food safety in China. The video report on people.com.cn said gutter oil was being collected from Beijing restaurants and locations in Hebei province, then processed and later transported by a logistics company to Ehai Kerry Oils Grains of Tianjin, a subsidiary of Ehai Kerry Group.
Kerry Oils and Grains is an agribusiness unit of Wilmar International from Singapore. Kerry Oils and Grains is one of China's largest grains and oil processors. They are best known for making the cooking oil brand Arowana, which reportedly has about 45% of the domestic market share. Apart from supplying cooking oil in retail markets, the company is also a major supplier of oil to domestic instant noodle makers. Upon hearing the news and the online uproar that gutter oil was used, the company sent an official statement to the Global Times to refute the rumor. Ehai Kerry Oils and Grains has a subsidiary called Kerry Oleochemical located next door in Tianjin. That company, Kerry Oleochemical, buys animal fats from a variety of sources and stores it in oil tanks to be sold to soap makers. The statement said the batch of animal fats has nothing to do with Kerry Oils and Grains and has absolutely no way of entering the edible oil area.
The official from Kerry Oils and Grains named Zhang also clarified that the transport was not gutter oil at all. What they had transported to Kerry Oleochemical was animal fat, according to the transportation records. The entire misunderstanding was brought about because the tanker truck had the words edible oil marked on the tank. Their statement said that they used this truck to make transportation easier without requiring frequent safety checks. The truck actually came from Jinzhengyang Logistics Company, a contract company that transports for Ehai Kerry. China's State Council passed a draft amendment to the country's food safety law on Wednesday and will submit it to the nation's legislators for review, calling on a strengthened effort to fight against violators who ignore food safety and endanger the public.